Hey my loves, welcome back to my channel. Good morning y'all. This vlog, this whole weekend has been like much needed for me and Bae. So we about to pack up because today is the last day, unfortunately. And then after today, we're gonna have a couple things we gonna do. We'll take y'all along with us. We're going to the aquarium. And then we got like the mall and everything to go to. So this is about to be another full day. Bae just pulled up, if y'all can see. Let me see. Right here. So we're about to go. Let me let y'all check out my outfit for the day, okay? Hold on 1 second.
Outfit, y'all. Got this nice little coat from my store I used to work at, Forever 21. So you'll see Bae's outfit. We done packed up everything. Nice kitchen. It was a really good place. Excuse the bed. And like I said, it was just a nice overall place, y'all. So we are on our way out, and we'll see y'all in the car. Bye, my loves.
Y'all seen my little scenery I have. We are on our way to the aquarium.
All right, y'all. We in the ATL, y'all.
We'll see y'all when we get to the aquarium.
Oh, I think that was in that old Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie. That's what it looks like. Alligator snapping turtle. They look like a dinosaur or something. Yeah, a dinosaur.
Are
you
ready to play? Awesome. Here we go.
Welcome to Cold Water Quest. In this exhibit, we have sea anemones, sea urchins, and we have sea stars. Everything is completely safe.
Down for whatever they do. Y'all, the scene from Tyler Perry's Daddy's
I'm sorry.
they chowing down. And we just sitting in a little cafeteria having this little break, y'all. So I'm just coming back on to let y'all know what we're doing. We'll see y'all in the next part.
So I'm just checking in with y'all. We just out here. I'm waiting on Bae. But I'm just out here vlogging. It's so pretty. I can't see it. But it is so pretty. And you know, your girl head is shining up in here. Hey y'all. Wait, no, Bae. See, I know you don't want to be TJ Maxx. They ain't got no tune. Y'all, he trying to sing that YK. Hey,
that's all right. Give me that tune.
Yeah, we into Marshalls.
Give me that auto tune. I get it.
But in shop around next is the mall, y'all. No.
You can try that. Go ahead.
Don't try to sing. We in here. You gotta remember where the paper came in at. Cause I ain't gonna remember. No, that's what you did. Y'all just see me. Good, that's what you did. I don't know, it probably costs too much. One day I force them in there, y'all. One day. But right now I'm just too cheap. Alright, y'all, we are heading out to our next destination. You know, it is Sunday, stuff will be closed, but we're on our way out.
Yeah, so good.
Hey, chill out, because guess what? I got the jokes. Why can you agree your nose is big? Really, babe? Really? You couldn't find your car?
I thought we was on that side.
No.
I
tell you.
Exactly.
No, not exactly, nigga. Exactly. Causing noise for no reason.
Where I put it.
Anyways, y'all.
Look at this car.
That ain't no car. That's a damn doom buggy.
Well, that truck was real neat. But yeah, we just ride through downtown.
Then it right now.
Going somewhere. Going where to the shop?
The east side.
East side. Stopping the own store. Y'all can read that back here.
Okay, y'all, so we're making a pit stop into Five Guys to eat before we get on the road. Unfortunately, it is the last bit of hours before we get back on the road to Columbia, which I'm not ready. I need like a good 5 more days, then I'll be straight. Okay? Ain't that right, babe? Look at babe.
Babe.
Y'all
already know.
That nigga don't pay. Anyways, we'll see y'all. If not now, I am ending it now because I'm too tired and probably sleep on the road. So, without further ado, I hope y'all enjoyed all my vlogs and please hit that subscribe button. Bye, my love.